Giroux's out there to try to beat him for the Flyers. Nothing in the rule book says you have to like the other guy. These two teams go up against each other. Yet again, we have begun. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? The Rangers controlling play now in their own end. Moving it now up the wing. Terrific determination by Mark Stahl. New York's continuing on in their own end. Onside. Shoots one. And a good save in the goal crease. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
Doc, so often in today's game, the margin for error is so small. Turnovers always play a key role in the middle of the ice. If you can get one team to turn the puck over, the key will be how quickly can they transition that loose puck into a scoring chance.
Many thanks, Ray. Continues on back a little further. Gains the zone. Hammers one. Fired down, the defense will win the race, and icing is called. A little under 6 minutes have been skated here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Solid, clean win. Philadelphia is finding its way to center ice. Taken on by Voracek. Moving well with it in the defensive zone. And possession once again by Miller. Moved along and in. Scooped up by Zibanejad. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Philadelphia's on the move in the defensive zone. Gathered up again by Zibanejad. Good jab with the stick there. Philadelphia's in control of the puck in their own end. Moving it to Delzato. Nice pass right up the gut. Gets across, looks over his options. Blocked. Score!
Lundqvist is not going to stop that one, Edzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
Couturier's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Philadelphia goal, scored by number 14, Sean Couturier. Assisted by number 10, Brayden Schenn.
Freezes play.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 15 seconds.
Over 9 minutes to go in the period. The Flyers ahead, 1-0. We have a winner. The puck now possessed by Grabner. Fires. Oh, that was close.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Hoping for better things if he turns back. Has it in his own end. The Rangers control the play in their own end. Carries it toward the woodwork. He gains the zone. The Rangers have it up the wing. And he gains the zone. Bounced off the boards to Mark Stahl. Say!
You gotta battle through a screen play.
Decides to go back and see if his goalie's got any better ideas. Taken over again. Pitching this one to Simmons. Puts one off. Shoots! Wide! Wonderful chance! Offside. He won't avoid something for doing that.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
And for sure, he'll be taken to task. And out of all of this, both receive fighting majors.
Every time these two teams get together, there's always some sort of fisticuffs.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
New York's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
Major for fighting. Philadelphia penalty.
A shot, blocked away.
5 minute major.
Let's it go.
Time in the penalty. 16 minutes, 33.
Possession gained by McDonald. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Philadelphia's got possession in their own end. Terrific save. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Tries to clear. Big save. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play, outstanding save with a glove. 29 left. Hangs on to it. What a shot. This is overwhelming. To the half wall. Elevates a pass to McDonough. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
First period ends. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. Let's take a look at the shots on goal in that first period of play. 8 for the Rangers and 4 for Philadelphia. The Flyers have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back.
One of our many grill locations on the concourse.
Underway in period 2. Into the attacking end. Let's it go. Can't get it on net. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Collected another victory on the faceoff. A great opportunity, but he missed the net. Oh, my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
Zuccarello's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Couturier slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. The Rangers get a minor penalty for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The Flyers go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize.
New York penalty.
Defensive zone win.
Derek Steppen, 2 minutes.
The Rangers have possession in their own end.
2 minutes, 29 seconds.
In the defensive zone, still on the move. Up the wing, making some headway. Goss to spare. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Puck is scooped up by Claude Giroux. And it's kicked away by Giroux. Looking from the corner. To the backhand and shoots. The Rangers in possession as they travel in their own end. Chipped off the boards and ahead. The Rangers have killed it off. Gets in and he'll look over his options. They score! Flyers have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious.
And by number 35, Steve Mason. Time of the goal, 5 minutes.
A tad over 5 minutes have transpired here in the second. Philadelphia's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Try to clear the puck, and they got it out of there. The Flyers in their own end in possession. The Flyers arrive at center. Nicely into the zone. Just a backhand. Good save there. Puck covered, whistle blown.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
They win it. On the outside, a shot. The puck is fielded now by Horace. The shot is off. And possession snapped up by Delzato. Back on his stick. And still with it in their own end. Steal play by Zuccarello. What a collision in open ice. The Flyers in their own end controlling play now. He tried to clear it out, but it went off one of his teammates. Still alive. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Puck gathered in by Mark Stahl. Fires, and it's driven away again. Pointed to McDonough. Not on the net.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
Falls his way along. Trying to get something generated up the wing. The Flyers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Delzato's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The Rangers are given a hooking minor.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The Flyers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
New York's
got a defensive zone win. He scores! That's three unanswered goals! Philadelphia's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Flyers with a win at center.
Scored on the power play by number 17.
Puck taken over by Miller. The breakaway. What a save by Mason.
14 minutes, 15 seconds.
The Flyers have it in the defensive zone. With a wrister. He missed the net.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Gathered in and played back out again by Simmons. gains the zone.
Smith's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity. With a shot! Bad save!
Moving it now on their own end.
Tries to clear. Amazingly, they didn't concede one there.
Up the wing, still with possession and with hope.
He throws it there.
The Flyers in their own end in possession as they travel.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Carried toward the neutral zone.
1 minute left.
The Flyers up the way are moving the puck. And he lets it go. Block that one.
The Rangers are hoping for running time here. Their goaltenders had such a bad night, they trailed big.
Good job with the poke check. Toward the net.
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 10 for the Rangers and 9 for the Flyers.
Tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season. Check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
Lundqvist had a difficult contest, and here is an example of that. For now, he gets a rest. So do we as we head to break. Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
New York's got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
Turned right away with a poke check by Claude Giroux. Directing that one to Simmons. And the puck control by Stepan. A shot turned aside. The Flyers are lugging it back through the defensive end. Good job with the stick. Smart recovery by Giroux. Possession seized by Simmons. And he continues with it up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Gathered up by Claude Giroux. Making progress up the boards. That puck out of play over the glass, and a young lady from Shawinigan came up with that. And here again is Ray.
Simmons has been among the more feisty of the players tonight. His bout earlier really tipped the scales emotion-wise and helped his team expand their lead.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here.
Just over 3 minutes have gone. 3-0 advantage.
And that's a face-off win.
Nice poke check by Zibanejad. Swatted down. Gets in. What'll he do?
Wheel it up the wing. Puck taken hold up by Voracek.
Good defensive play, hand to eye. have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that. Collect it now. Puck now possessed by Miller. Dominance right now. Dishes it back. And possession established on the pickup. A great glove save, but it's loose. Went to the backhand, and that one turned aside.
Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Not often you're all alone in front of a goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Out at the blue line. For the blast. Robbery there. Pressure now. Puck loose. Couldn't drag it through. And the possession taken by Stepan. Trying to go to Kreider. Play to be made now by Zuccarello. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Played on to Zuccarello. Fires a shot. Oh, and he misses.
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you gotta hit the net.
The Flyers in their own end setting things up. Thrown in. That one is on back and is handled by Lundqvist. Looking to Faust. Gets in. What'll he do? Can't get by. Turned it over. Loose puck gathered by Faust. With a strong wrist shot. Over the net. Oh, it was close. Great job of keeping that from going out. Good place to shoot from. And the puck taken hold of by Reed. Tries to clear. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Flyers get a minor penalty for delay of game.
Well, all he was trying to do, Doc, was shoot it off the glass and get it out of the zone. Unfortunately, it went into the crowd.
The Rangers go on the power play for the first time.
Philadelphia penalty to number 24.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Knocked right off the stick.
The penalty. 14 minutes.
It's an onside play. Sends to the point. Big drive. Oh, what a chance. What a save. The Flyers leave their own end. And he dumps it in. The Rangers want to generate something up the wing. Flips that wrist shot. Fires. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Mason's able to make an excellent stick save here. That was a dangerous scoring chance.
Got possession. On that interception, might turn into something. Gets in, looks over his options here. The Flyers carrying on in their own end. Philadelphia's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Possession reestablished by Nash. The Rangers starting back in their own end. Carried from the defensive zone. Loose puck blocked off by Reed. He's got that one. You couldn't diagram it better on a chalkboard. Perfect pass. Chooses the corner for this. The Flyers through the neutral zone controlling play now. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Score!
Good.
New York's got another win. Shoots. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Cranks a shot. Wonderful block. Puck is seized by Zuccarello. And the pickup. hard work for possession.
Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs. I'm Mike Emery. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Our game between the Philadelphia Flyers and the Los Angeles Kings. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
LA's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Got it right back. Point, and point it goes to Kopitar. Los Angeles in their own end, carrying it now. Snapping a pass to Kopitar. A return back. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Moved along and in. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? Possession now on the pickup by Doughty. Up the wing, driving on. Right to the point. Boat checked away. That one counts. He put it in himself.
Mason's position's tough enough. Now you got shots bouncing off your own defenders in the net.
That is
was the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 11, Anze Kopitar.
And he steps in.
24, Derek Chip
to Iginla. Philadelphia's moving the puck in their own end. Now it's directed to Voracek. And he dumps it in. The Kings lug the puck in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Carried to the corner by Iginla. A shot. Didn't miss by much.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
That play went offside. Got possession. Mashed in. A questionable move at this point, shooting it down for an icing, but they've done it. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Looking for options up the wing. Let's it go. And it's turned aside. Goes back deep for it. Loose puck regathered by Schultz. Two sticks together, they cancel. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. LA's in control of the puck in their own end. Trying to go to Toffoli. Solid neutralized poke check. Grounded again. Belmar's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Goalie to the bench. Arms still in the air. Substitution made. On to Schultz. Pass attempt to Belmar. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Kings get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Los Angeles
solid, clean win.
13,
puck is thrown to Kopitar. Nice standing poke check by Giroux. Onside. The Flyers starting back in their own end. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Shannon. Flings it. Turned aside. He covers and holds on.
Quick's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Passing one off now to Carter. Pointed to Martinez. Puck out in front. Gets play stopped. Possession established. Good reach there. Puck is scooped up by Shen. Around the 20th minute of this period. Gonged away! And possession reestablished by Carter. Pitching it to Pearson.
In the first period.
Puck now possessed by Simmons. The Flyers in their own end controlling play now. Looking to Simmons. Gains the zone and looks over his options. with a strong wrist shot. That's the way to make him pay.
After that hit there, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
Shoots. Outstanding point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And that's one. First period has been played. Los Angeles got the only goal in this one thus far. And we'll check out the shots on goal. Four for Philadelphia and one for the Kings.
Being a fan pays big dividends.
Los Angeles has gotten a wonderful performance from their goaltender. How good has he been? Take a look at this. One final save. Perfect night for him. So far, we'll be right back. Period played. A second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Flyers are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
The Kings still have some time to kill off here, though not a lot as we begin the period. Los Angeles was given a trial and they killed off the penalty, so we're back even. Right into the slot. Just missed.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
He gains the zone. And possession snapped up by Filppula. The Flyers have it between the blue lines. Puck is grabbed by Drew Doughty. Gathered up again.
Wow, what a glove save. Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Fires! Shook right through. And he iced the puck. Delzato's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
And for sure, he'll be taken to task. Sounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that one.
Delzato's rattled after that last fight, guys. He's headed towards the player's box, not to the penalty box.
Over 4 minutes play. LA's up in this game, 1-0.
Philadelphia penalty to number 15.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team.
Los Angeles penalty to number 24, Gary Coleman.
The Flyers in their own end have control of the puck.
Time of the penalties. 4 minutes, 7 seconds.
Has it back deep. And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this? That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your mark. Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're gonna get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Flyers prevail again. What a save! I was looking for the light to come on.
Penalty to number 77, Jeff Carter.
Thrown in, moving along. The Kings up the wing, lock the puck.
48 seconds.
To Iginla. A shot! Great block save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop. And he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Face-off win here. Let's it go. Oh, and it's off the mark.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Went to the backhand, and that one turned aside.
Drew routine stop for the goaltender, the shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Defensive zone win. Directing that one
to Brown.
Gets across options. Poke checked away by McDonald. Oh, what a play! The Flyers are skating it back in their own end. And the puck is grabbed by Martinez. Moving it to Brown. Flees it. Oh, what a save that was. And he freezes for the whistle.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
That puck's loose, defended away by Brown. Philadelphia's finding its way to center ice.
Schultz has got it on his stick. Can he clear it? Takes that on his stick and looks ahead.
He's in on an onside play. Nap by Brown.
Good solid defensive play there.
Shrug that right off. Seeks the corner.
He's been kicked out of the scrum.
Carried to the corner boards by Kopitar.
He banked it right ahead.
Lewis has caught a stick.
Great work with the pad.
Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Philadelphia's got a high-sticking minor penalty.
You carry your stick around like that more times than not, you're going to end up in the box.
The Kings get their first power play of the game. Good clean win on the draw. Oh, how can they miss that pass? And picked up now by Schultz. Solid work there by Marion Gabbert. And down to Dow. Hard work on the boards and glass. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Quick's able to handle this one. The Kings have possession in their own end. Carried from the defensive zone toward center. Into the end of attack. Shoots one. Waffle boarded. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
This is an excellent stop by the goaltender on the blocker side. The shooter takes a look, sizes the best place to shoot it, and tries to go on the stick side, but he's denied.
Over 4 minutes to go here in the second. The Kings ahead, 1-0. Good help for the centerman. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. And the loose puck regathered by Doughty. The Flyers, with a big penalty kill, were back at full strength. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Flips a wrister. Lightning in that glove. And he'll hold on.
Mason's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Good clean win. And it's driven away. Possession gained by McDonald. Terrific job in holding the puck in. And the puck gathered in. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Seems like he was even too tight on the goaltender.
Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Loose puck brought in by Simmons. And a good save there. Snapping a pass to Aginla. Let's it go. A great block save. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 10 for the Kings and 8 for Philadelphia.
Be sure to attend our auto and light.
The Kings haven't given up a goal yet. And on the strength of big saves like this one,
they might not the rest of the game. More in a moment.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Philadelphia's got a real tough task ahead of them as they get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
Oh, that's a great save by Mason.
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. To be made now by Schultz. The Flyers have control of the puck at center ice. And he hammers one, turned away. Now it's directed to Brown. Gains the blue line. Blue pass. That's turned aside. The Flyers leave their own end. The Flyers waiting back in the defensive zone. Tries to get it on net. Belmar's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
LA's got another faceoff win. Nicely into the zone. Good jab with the stick there. Possession seized by Muzzin. Scooped up by Martinez. Los Angeles lugs it along the side. And that pass really missed fire, and so they must drop back. Shoots one. And a save there. Tied up on the board. Skate kick out of the scrum. Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
You play along the boards, that's bound to happen.
Trying to go to Muzzin. Pass attempt to Iginla. Right on through. Great save, and he floats.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Possession taken up by Filppula. Terrific determination. That's a marvelous save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
They win it. That puck's loose, deflected away by McDonald. Free puck off a defender there. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Outstanding save off a chance. Is thrown to Toffoli. Philadelphia's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. On the outside, a shot. A terrific scoring chance denied. Pitching this one to Shannon. Shot on. The scrum to the plexiglass. Not quite off the stick. Los Angeles on the move now in the defensive zone. In their own end, hanging on to. Passing one off now to Reed. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. LA's got a minor penalty here for interference. Both teams will benefit from this timeout. But who will be the offensive team after the faceoff? The Flyers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Los Angeles penalty to number 53.
Help from the winner.
2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 52 seconds.
A whistle and a rest.
under 7 minutes remaining in the period. LA's got the lead, 1-0. They win the draw. The Flyers continue to probe up the wing. In all alone, a wonderful defensive play. And it's turned aside. Taken over now by Kopitar. Skilled play by Dowdy. The Kings waiting back in their own end. Pressing on with it up the wing. Zips. Sliced right through the middle. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Tie up there, and a good reach and possession. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Simmons. The Kings with a big penalty kill. Big point blank save there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Puck control by Muzzin. Carried toward the neutral zone. Gains the zone. And the puck taken hold of by Simmons. Laid on to Dowdy. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Snaps it on goal. Outstanding save with the glove.
On my eye line, this looks like it's going in the net. This is an enormous save at a critical point in the game. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
They won it. Now what can they do? Pitching it to Filppula. Trying the probe up the wing. Fires! No luck!
Late in the game, down by one. That's a golden opportunity gone by the wayside.
Poked away by Kopitar. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Good standing poke check by Lewis. The Flyers with possession in their own end. Terrific determination by Martinez. Up the wing still with possession. Right along the blue line to Muzzin. To Kopitar. Now, two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He throws it there. Possession taken over by Filppula. Good job with the stick. Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing. Lets the shot fly. Big save. Six remaining. Let's it go. Blocked back. The game is over. The Flyers have lost a close one.
Good start, not a strong finish.
everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. This stacks up as a good one. Eastern Conference action between the New York Rangers and the Flyers. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
As we await the opening faceoff, waiting with us, Derek Stepan, U.S. Olympian and Wisconsin Badger, and of course, the New York Ranger. A fierce rivalry going back years between these two teams, and it continues right now with the opening faceoff begun. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. And possession established on the pickup by Simmons. Good job with the stick. Just a backhand, blockered away. A cover, and play is stopped. Play is halted right now, chance to hear from Frank.
Hey, Doc, it's not very often that a team can win without special teams that at least play even to the level of their opponents. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key component of your team.
Got his stick on it. Carrom pass to McDonough. Hammers one. Big save. Can he clear?
Something big's going to happen for the Rangers.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Dominance right now. Big hit there. These two teams have that reputation. I'll bet some more are coming. Under siege, needs to be gotten out. Two sticks together, they cancel. Waits with it, looks for room. Turned away. Recollected, tries to clear. Oh, what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. This is overwhelming. Philadelphia's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. New York's got it and moving up the wing. Pulls his way along and on to Staal. Chips it back. He caught it and he holds on.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You can take a breath. What a save, and they needed that to take the pressure off.
Mason's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Over 7 minutes have passed. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Good, clean win. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. A questionable move at this point, shooting it down for an icing, but they've done it. Solid, clean win. Philadelphia's carrying it in the defensive zone. He's got it. Passing one off now to Grabner. Snaps a shot. Big hit. Possession gone.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
Taken on by Couturier. Good quick poke check there. Pass attempt to Voracek. This takes a lot out of Philadelphia's in their own end and in control of the puck. Full steam up the wing. Finally on the dump in, a rest for the defense. Kicked out of the scrum. Goes back deep for it. Pass off the woodwork to Grabner. Philadelphia's in their own end and has possession. Knocked right off the stick. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. And the loose puck captured by Grabner. Dogged determination there by Reed. Good place to shoot from, and he does. The Rangers wheel it up the wing. Blue line control. That play went offside. Henrik Lundqvist won a gold medal in the Olympics at just 25 years of age during his all-rookie year with the Rangers. Proud citizen of Sweden. What's he like?
Well, there's one thing I like about Henrik Lundqvist, Doc, is the way he dresses. He's always looking real good off the ice. I got to get a hold of his tailor in Sweden. But Henrik Lundqvist is one of those goaltenders you know that can win games by himself. And what a luxury it is as a player to know that you can rely on your goaltender.
Snap
snapping a pass to Lindbergh. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. He pinned him to the glass. And play is stopped for a penalty. The Flyers get 2 minutes, and the call is boarding.
As you see the player facing the board, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minutes for boarding.
The Rangers get their first power play of the game. Good face-off win. Pass it's one. And the save there. Scooped up by Zibanejad. And snapped up by McDonough. Puck is grabbed by Zibanejad. Gathered up again. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save.
Wow, somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Rangers prevail again. Good hand to eye in the reach of the stick. Gets in. What'll he do? Went to the backhand. Waddle boarded. The Flyers continue on in the defensive zone. That puck went loose off the enemy. In their own end, making progress. The Flyers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. The Flyers in their own end in possession as they travel. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Still has control in the defensive zone. The Flyers up the wing are moving the puck. Backhander to the net. Another solid pass save. First 20 minutes are finished here. We are scoreless. The goalies were strong. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this. 8 for the Rangers and 2 for the Flyers.
Hey, fans, don't forget our...
One period played. A second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Rangers have to be happy with that first period. I know they don't have a goal to show for it, but they really hemmed the team in their own defensive zone.
Jabbed away by McDonough. Pitching this one to Zuccarello. Nicely into the zone. Score!
Disappointed, Edzo, that it's a goal against. He's probably happy it didn't hit him. That thing was a rocket.
New York's had him pinned up in their own end of the ice a lot. A lot of chances, and finally a goal. And it won the faceoff.
Scored by number 36, Matt.
Propelled to step up. Not on the net.
He had enough run there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Rangers wheel one ahead up the wing. In the defensive zone, making headway. Moved along and in. Kreider's flashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Philadelphia's minor penalty is for slashing. The Rangers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Flyers with a face-off win. Trying to go to Simmons. They shot him back down so they can get ready for another rush. Block that. Flyers in their own end have control of the puck. Ahead on that left wing to Simmons. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. Just couldn't find the target.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Dumped in.
the Rangers hopefully shifting from defense to offense. The Flyers are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit looks
great. Stick save.
Miller's clearly...
He hit the post with the shot. The Flyers in their own end in possession. Directing that one to Schultz. And he dumps it in. And they've got it again. Moving it to Kreider. It's an onside play. Pass cut. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Picks it up back there. Let's it go. Just missed the net. Taken on by Filppula. Let's the shot go. Got a piece of that one. Puck now possessed by Nash. Good work with the stick. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Miller's injury is apparent as soon as you see this hit. The collision was fierce.
The Flyers win it. Shoots one. Oh, that was close. Into the end of attack. Kreider's tripped up. That should be a penalty. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Flyers are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Ripper! That hit somebody! Good job, Cleary. Puck settled down by Zuccarello. The Rangers have left the defensive zone. Nice work by McDonald. The Flyers lug that along up the wing. Back near the blue line to Kreider. Great save, point blank.
A missed opportunity from this close in. Stepan's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
To the point to McDonough. The Flyers have killed it all. Waits with it. Centering. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. The Flyers are starting back in the defensive zone. Little pass from his goalie here. Gains the zone. Speared along by Mark Stoll. That's a good pad save. Long pass up the wing to Kreider. And he steps in.
Very important if he can clear this puck out.
Nice job holding the puck. Pass cut, strong play. Right near the line, can he keep it going? On the outside, a shot. He is shut right off.
Both teams have the same game plan. Be physical.
The Rangers look to make a difference up the wing.
Last minute of play.
Into the last minute of the second period. And the puck is grabbed by Delzato. Still have control in their own end. Oh, and he's hammered.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. They win it. Fires a shot. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. A lucky 13 for the Rangers and 5 for the Flyers.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The
York's dominated in the scoring chances, Doc, through the first 40 minutes of play. They're only up by one here in the third. Let's see how they come out and start this period.
We have begun the third period. Gathered in by McDonough. Now it's directed to Stepan. Gets across, looks over his options. Lets the shot fly right out of the textbook. Philadelphia's got a minor penalty here for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
The Rangers get yet another power play opportunity. Maybe this will be the first. They've sure had lots of practice. New York's got it.
2 minutes for interference. Find the penalty.
Strong play. Good reach. Wow, what a glove save.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Mason's able to scramble back into position to make an excellent stop here.
Good clean win on the draw. Fires! Can't get it on net. On to Miller. And it's turned aside. Have it in their own end. In the defensive zone, puck still on his stick. Pitching it to Couturier. Knocked it away with the stick. The Rangers' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. The Flyers continue on in their own end. Great job stopping and holding. Shoots. He scores! Shifting gears back in their own end. Puck is thrown to Miller. He gains the zone. Clear the ice for a penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. Gets off skates.
Score!
He's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't as this goes by him on the low stick side.
Philadelphia's got it off the draw at center.
Scored by number 10.
Oh, he is drilled.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
8 seconds.
Possession taken up by McDonald. Sent on further, they'll have to return. The Rangers carrying it in their own end. Looking to Kreider. Good standing poke check. Gathered in by Stepan. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Laid on to Simmons. Philadelphia is continuing along the Herculean. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the Mason.
This is the same every time these teams play each other. They don't like each other, and the physicality never wanes as the game moves into the middle portion.
Philadelphia's got another face-off win. Oh, and that one went wide, too.
He's going to remember some of those chances when his head hits the pillow.
Got in the way of that one, too. Is picked up by Schultz. Thrown in. And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some young fan.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
A little over 9 minutes remaining here in the third. New York's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Wonderful stop by Lundqvist.
Lundqvist's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Ripping determination by Grabner. Shoots wide with the shot. Oh, just wide. Pressure mounting here. Looks for room. Big save. Dominance right now. Pulls his way along. That shot's blocked. Catching one off now to Frost. Got it cleared. The possession snapped up by Giroux. Gathered up by McDonough. Solid pass up the middle to Hayes. Into the attacking end. Fires. Give that goalie credit for another. Terrific job in holding the puck in. The Flyers in possession as they travel in their own end. Loose puck gathered in by Claude Giroux. Solid work defensively by McDonough. He's alone! Huge stop by Mason. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. The Flyers looking to head man up the lane. The Rangers have gotten to center ice. Cranks one. Missed the net.
I don't see too many guys getting away and blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
Tied up on the boards. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. We are in the last minute. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. He's in on an onside play. The Flyers in their own end ready an attack. Right up the side. Tries to get it on net. Deflected off the blocker. And it's nabbed by Miller. Right in front. He scores. Neutral zone faceoff.
Number 10.
At the point, big shot.
Assisted by number 61.
The Rangers have possession in their own end.
And by number